Three, two, one. One level again. Very nice. Let's go this way. So bad. Oh well. Yeah, 56 is not really good. But it's fine. Come on. Oh, that was quick. Oh, that tried my PB. Nice. Damn. That was a really good one. That's gonna be a bitch to run against. Oh, what? I accidentally jumped for some reason. Why can't I jump up there? The fuck? Rip time. Oh, look, a wall. Jin is the smartest street boy. I really lose that much time there? Damn. Yeah, I did. 142. Ouch. That one hurts. At least I have a lot of time to save on this one. Oh yeah, I lost my sword from shooting on this one, like very early on. I think on the first floor actually, on the first big guy. It's kind of funny. Very nice so far. So far, so good. Just make the boss fight. Ah. which is not really a boss fight, but it's just like a final fight. Should be possible to go this. Maybe. Yep. 152, not bad. And now I have time to save as well. I'll take it for sure. Why? I'll take it. Yeah, actually. It was pretty good. Also, welcome in. Thank you, man. This one is a tricky one for sure. Kind of jump all off the pikes. There's no reason to risk it. Oh yes. Also a little bit scary, as I didn't hit both of them the first hit. But it worked out very well. Ho ho ho! Ah, fucked up. It's okay, not too bad. You're supposed to just hit the girls and then hit R2 and then hit the big guys. But I hit R2 too early. Oh, that's good. For fuck's sake. Oh my god, I hate the camera in this part of the level. The only part of the level I actually don't like. Yeah, nice. Oh, Craig Assam. That's actually not too bad. 252, pretty good. Now we have Tenno. A little iffy, but it got done. Oh, fuck's sake. First real mistake. No, actually, apart from streets. So second real mistake. Second real mistake. Real estate. Free real estate. That was bad. That was real bad. And so is this going to be, probably. Oh, I'm gonna miss. Oh, just lost so much fucking time here. Could have saved a shit ton of time. Like, that was a minute loss compared to my PB, at least. Oh well, we're still quite far ahead. Didn't want that to happen. Like, I didn't want to have to restart a level. I believe this was the very beginning of the level. Too hard to time how long that took for the in-game time on the leaderboards. Oh, damn it. Good bag up. Getting good back up. All right. Oh my god, that even on. Wow. The good sunshine here. I could be sub 30 still, actually. Mayuki, please don't. What are you doing? Mayuki, stop that. Like, what the fuck are you doing? You're killing my subjects. Like, the ones I actually need. Okay, we're gonna get these things over here instead. Fuck you, Mayuki. I really considered like switching out to Asumi before going into Sunshine, and this just proves I should have done that. Hopefully Mayuki's gonna help me if I fuck up on the boss, which will most likely happen. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh my fucking god! This game just doesn't want to get a full run. Like, what the fuck was that? That didn't happen even, like, it happened once during my entire, like, practice session. Practice is level for 1.5 hours. It happened once. And now it happened here. And now I have to do a backup strat for the boss, which is gonna suck big time. Definitely no sub 30 this time. Should definitely still be easily world record. As long as the boss doesn't just completely fuck me over. Which is definitely possible, but hopefully not. Holy shit! Okay, I'll take that. Thank you, Mayuki. You are, okay, so that's a thing. That just opens this level fucking wide open again. That quick kill right there. What the fuck? Alright. We got world record. I'll take it. That should have been sub 30. Like, for sure. But hey, I'll take it for sure. GG.